This is alcohol-based hand sanitizer and it works against virus and bacteria. It's absolutely true, there is no doubt about it. But there is a dangerous side of using this hand spray. Let's see how they are dangerous. This disinfectant spray contains highly concentrated alcohol, which is highly flammable. If you put your hand on fire just after using it, immediately it will burn. This commercial hand sanitizer also contains alcohol. I am placing a little bit of this disinfectant spray in this glass and then fire it. Let's see what's happened. See, immediately it catches fire. Same things might happen with you as well. Let's say you light up your cigarette just after rubbing this spray on your hand. It may catch fire on your hand immediately, believe me, because the spray contains highly flammable alcohol. So please, don't go near to the fire just after using alcohol-based hand sanitizer in this public health crisis moment. Nowadays, almost everyone is running behind to buy disinfectant hand sanitizer or alcohol-based spray. There is huge shortage of this disinfectant spray in market. Look at this video. This situation was taken from yesterday from one of the market in Germany. See, this market is out of any kind of hand sanitizer. All shelf and rack is empty of hand sanitizer. Rest of the stuff is there, but hand sanitizer are empty. There is nothing left behind for me. They are sold out from the market. But you can find some of them from other market, but they are sometimes cost 100 euros per bottle. It's totally insane. But you need it in this coronavirus season, right? Well, then what's the solution? Yes, there is an easy solution. You can follow it. You can make your own hand sanitizer in home that can save you from bacterial attack. It's very easy, believe me. I made another video about how to make disinfectant hand sanitizer at home. You can have a look. The link is given in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching me and consider subscribe my channel. If you have any question, write me in the comment section. I will reply you immediately. Thank you again and stay safe, stay quarantined at home, stay healthy and take care of your family and save yourself. And I hope you will be in good health and good condition, and pray for the rest of the world. Thank you so much again. See you again. Bye bye.